गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू राधा माधव ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 12 एरिया रिलेटेड टू सर्किल एंड दिस वीडियो इज फॉर द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द चैप्टर। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द फॉर्मूलाज विच वी नीड फॉर दिस चैप्टर। यू नो व्हाट इज सर्किल? The collection of all the points which are equidistant from a fixed point is called circle. The fixed point is called the center of the circle and this is called the boundary or circumference of the circle. So the area of circle is pi r square, where r is the radius of circle and the value of pi we use 22.7 unless it is given. The circumference or the length of boundary of the circle is 2 pi r, or we can write as pi into diameter, because 2 r is diameter. And area of sector, first you have to know what is sector. If this is a circle and these are two radius OA and OB, then area enclosed between two radii and arc of circle is called sector, and the angle between these two radii is theta and the arc length AB is L. Then area of sector is theta upon 360 pi r square, or we can use other formula 1 upon 2 L into r, where L is the arc length, that is AB. Now arc length L equal to theta upon 360, this arc length L equal to theta upon 360 into 2 pi r. If we cancel this 2 by this 360, 2 180 r, then we can write the formula theta pi r upon 180. In the area of segment, this shaded part is called segment. Or what is segment? The area enclosed between a chord and arc. R square bracket theta pi upon 360 minus sine theta upon 2, and the area between two concentric circle, this shaded area, if the radius of inner circle is small r and radius of outer circle is capital R, then area between two concentric circles is equal to pi bracket capital R square minus R square. Students, learn these formula and in next video we will discuss some questions of this chapter. Thank you.